কাদিরাবাদ ক্যান্টনমেন্ট স্যাপার কলেজ।
আসসালামু আলাইকুম ওয়া রাহমাতুল্লাহি ওয়া বারাকাতুহু। মাই ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, আই হোপ ইউ আর এনজয়িং এ গুড টাইম ইভেন দো উই আর পাসিং আওয়ার টাইম ইন অ্যাংজাইটি। উই দ্য টিচার্স আর ট্রাইং টু কিপ ইউ ইন টাচ উইথ দ্য স্টাডিজ অ্যান্ড দ্যাটস হোয়াই ইউ হ্যাভ দ্য এফোর্টস টু কন্টিনিউ অনলাইন ক্লাস। সো অ্যাজ এ পার্ট অফ অনলাইন ক্লাস টুডে আই এম গোয়িং টু টেক আ ক্লাস on degree. This is from second paper, you know, a part of transformation. My dear students, so there is an outline of today's class. First, I shall talk about how to transfer positive to comparative. Second, positive to superlative. Comparative to superlative. Different rules with exercise. So, dear students, follow my lecture with attention and open up your script with the pen, write down the exercise and try to understand. So, this is the first one, from positive to comparative. Rule number one, if there is no other, remember, if there is no other in positive degree, we have to use than any other, after the adjective. Remember, I said after the adjective. If there is no other in positive degree and we have to transform into comparative, then we have to use than any other instead of no other, but it should be used after the adjective. So there is an example. No other boy in the class is so good as he. The answer should be, he is better than any other boy in the class. So you see, no other, there was no other, and that's why there is than any other, but I said after the adjective. That's why here adjective is better, and after the adjective than any other. Again, why there is better? Because good is positive form and better is comparative form. So that's why he is better than any other boy in the class. So there is another example. No other city in Bangladesh is as crowded as Dhaka. So again, no other. So comparative should be, Dhaka is more crowded than any other city in Bangladesh. So one thing, for your better understanding, try to remember, when there is no other, after no other, the noun should be singular form. Again, if there is then any other, again the singular form of noun. Now, rule number two. If there is very few in positive degree, we have to use then most other after the adjective. After the adjective, then most other instead of very few. So there is an example. Very few metals are as costly as gold. Dear students, for rule number one, I said if there is no other, after no other, we have to use singular form of noun. But if there is very few, we have to use the plural form of noun, metals. Very few metals are as costly as gold. So the answer should be, gold is costlier than most other metals. Gold is costlier than most other. Instead of very few, I have used than most other. Again, if there is than most other, we have to use the plural form, metals. Another example, very few flowers are as lovely as rose. So the comparative should be, rose is lovelier than most other flowers. Again, the same rules, than most other, instead of very few. But after that, the noun should be plural. Now, we are moving to positive to superlative. There is rule number one. If there is no other in positive degree, we have to use the plus superlative adjective. Remember, the plus superlative adjective instead of no other. So there is example. No other boy in the class is so tall as Salam. So superlative should be Salam is the tallest boy. So the plus superlative. Instead of no other, the plus superlative. Salam is the tallest boy. Again, the noun is singular in the class. Another example. No other girl in the class was as meritorious as Lubana. Superlative should be Lubana was the most meritorious girl in the class. Again, the plus superlative form. Now, here you can ask me a question. Why there is most? You know, the adjective is meritorious. It does not have the comparative form or superlative form. So, whenever an adjective does not have the positive or comparative or superlative form, then for comparative, we have to use more, and for superlative, we have to use most. That's why there is most. So, Lubana was the most meritorious girl in the class. Rule number two. If there is very few in positive degree, we have to use one of the plus superlative. If there is very few, we have to use one of the plus superlative. So, there is an example. Very few boys in the village are as small as Sohel. For very few, there is plural form. Very few boys in the village are as small as Sohel. So, the answer should be Sohel is one of the. Why one of the? Because there is very few. Sohel is one of the smallest boys in the village. Another example. Very few girls in the town are as fair as Shikha. So, what it should be? Shikha is one of the fairest girls in the town. Shikha is one of the fairest girls in the town. So, there is rule number three. If there is S plus adjective plus S. My dear students, you see, there is no other. Again, there is no very few. Only S plus adjective plus S at the side of positive degree. So, if there is S plus adjective S or so plus adjective plus S in positive degree, we can in no way make it superlative. One thing for your remembrance, I am adding here. So, before adjective, you can use so or as. But after adjective, for positive degree, we have to use as always. And that's why as plus adjective plus as or so plus adjective plus as. If there is as plus adjective plus as in positive degree, we can, I said, in no way make it superlative. That means it is not possible. So, there is example. He is as handsome as his brother. So, you see, there is missing no other. There is missing very few. Only S plus adjective plus S. Here, handsome is adjective. So, S plus adjective S or he is so handsome as his brother. This is positive. And in this case, the answer should be, if we like to transform it into superlative, it is not applicable. It is not applicable. So, another example. She is not as energetic as her brother. She is not as energetic as her brother. Again, the same rules. As plus adjective as. Energetic. Has much energy. So, it is an adjective. So, as plus adjective plus as. The answer should be not applicable. So, this is superlative to positive to superlative. Now, the last one. Comparative to superlative. Rule number one, if there is than any other or than all other. Again, if there is than any other or than all other in comparative degree, we have to use the plus superlative adjective. The plus superlative adjective. So, there is an example. Comparative. Dhaka is larger than any other city in Bangladesh. Dhaka is larger than any other. So, there is than any other. But after that, the noun is singular. Than any other city in Bangladesh. So, superlative should be Dhaka is the largest. I said the plus superlative form. So, the plus large, large, larger, largest. The largest city in Bangladesh. Another example. Diamond is costlier than all other metals. The first one was than any other, here than all other. And the answer should be diamond is the costliest metal. Diamond is the costliest metal. Rule number two, if there is, then most other or then many other. If there is, then most other or then many other in comparative degree, we have to use one of the plus superlative adjective. We have to use one of the plus superlative adjective. So there is an example. Manik is more intelligent than most other boys in the class. Than most other. Remember, the noun is plural. Manik is more intelligent than most other boys in the class. So superlative should be Manik is one of the most intelligent. Again, most. Why most? Because intelligent, it does not have the comparative form or superlative form. That's why I have used most, but the plus superlative is intelligent, most intelligent as superlative. That's why the plus superlative adjective. And after boys, there is plural form. Why plural? Because there is one of the. Manik is one of the most intelligent boys in the class. Another example, Bangladesh is smaller than many other countries in the world. Many other countries in the world. Answer should be Bangladesh is one of the smallest countries in the world. Bangladesh is one of the smallest countries in the world. So, dear students, I have talked about degree with the rules, with the examples. So your responsibility is to try at home. And if you face any difficulties, any problems, you can contact me over telephone or you can send messages. So before that, thank you everybody. Allah Hafiz today. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.